Each of the units of your online class has a folder with lessons, readings, and interactive content. Each unit also has an assessments folder that contains all of the assignments that need to be completed in the unit. To work on an assignment, click on the assignments folder, then click on an assignment. Please note that assignment numbers match the unit and lesson number. So the assignment 2.05 discussion-based assessment is part of lesson 2.05, What is Your Passion? After clicking on the desired assignment, click Show Dropbox for the assignment editor. While working in the assignment editor, click Save each time you want the online classroom to save your work. You can save your work as often as you want. If you need to take a break, save your work and reopen the assignment to continue working on it. Please note that saving your work does not submit it to your teacher. To submit your assignment to the teacher for grading, click on the Submit button. If you want to double check that your assignment has been submitted for grading, you can view the gradebook by clicking on the performance icon in the menu. Assignments that have been submitted for grading are shown with the paper icon.